transfer complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europe. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cold is doing here at Black Isle.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see! Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily!
There.
No, I can feel it, hear it in my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
light of day.
Greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Dear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor!
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. We were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My house.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really up, thank you. At first I thought this school was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes. My purpose. Now, I'm gonna show you.
Pass me to make it back up!
There's always a price.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's this way?
Run! Move! Hurry! Just keep going! We gotta get to the escape pods! Almost there! I see the pods! Now!
I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this! Jacob!
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused, or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.